guys, my name is Jake, and this is the Christmas Tag. So recently, the Divine Hostess and Simply Bakings tagged me in their Christmas Tag video, and so I'm here to answer 5 Christmas-related questions and tag 5 more people to answer these questions. Question 1 is, what do you do on Christmas Eve? My family has a tradition of opening only one gift on Christmas Eve, and it is always a gift given by my dogs. The dogs always give us pajamas to wear on Christmas morning. We've had this tradition since I was little, and it's stuck ever since. Question 2 is, what scent reminds you of Christmas? I always think of pine, because we never had a real Christmas tree, but my dad put little pine-scented ornaments always on the Christmas tree, and that reminds me of Christmas, as well as bacon and cinnamon. Question 3 is, who does the most cooking for Christmas? That would have to be my mother. She is a little bit anal retentive when it comes to the kitchen, so no one really messes with her while she's in it. Question 4 is, what food do you look forward most to on Christmas? That would be my mom's Chex Mix, and that's any holiday in general, but Christmas and Thanksgiving is the only 2 holidays that she makes it. Final question, 5, is, what is your favorite Christmas song? And that would be, it's actually a cover of an old song, but it's I've Been Dreaming of a White Christmas by Michael Bublé and Shania Twain. So the 5 people I'm going to tag in this video are Al Perfect Colors, Lovely Lady Cakes, Warren Nash, Abel and Cole, and My Cupcake Addiction. If you want to do this and did not get tagged, feel free to do it and just tag 5 more people. I hope you guys have a great holiday, and I'll see you guys soon.